Did you see what Cesaro brought me? It's from Cody.
What?
So we're like,
oh.
From Dusty.
Dusty Rhodes is somebody that really was there for TJ when TJ was going through his surgery with his knee.
He told Cody something about, like, so he collected pocket knives, and he said he only gives them or got them from, like, true friends. So then Cody gave one to me and one to Cesaro. It's, like, all part of, like a matching set.
In honor of Dusty.
Yeah.
Dusty was like a dad to TJ, and TJ's never, you know, TJ doesn't have a dad. He's never met his dad, and TJ and Dusty built this relationship that was so special.
You know, that's so meaningful. I know Cody could go through a lot.
Yeah, he's awesome.
And then we have this picture is always up as TJ's motivation.
That's awesome. It's a good picture.
And this party turned out to be
hilarious.
And Jenny and Big E are not going to have a baby after all, and Truth is going to move past his cat situation.
Move past what cat situation?
You'd be able to help us when our cats pass away? For being locked up?
They're not locked up.
They're not locked up.
That's safekeeping.